You ready for an adventure? On our way to Chile? Yeah, let's go down this escalator. Oh god. Yannick riding an escalator. Saskia and Mila following. What do? Keep going down. Hey Yannick, we should do a dance. Like, Hey, you wanna record something really quick, like a dance? Yannick, what do you wanna record?
If I had eyes in the back of my head, I would have told you that you look good as I walked away. If you could have tried to trust the hand that fed, you would have never been hungry, but you never really be.
We're in Chile right now, so got a pimple. Not funny.
This is our room.
It's our room for the next 5 weeks.
I want to go on the to see horses.
No.
Please, you want to see it?
Where are you going to see horses? They're always, remember, they're always going to be down there in that closet.
Video?
Yes.
This is the
boy. Good boy. Beautiful. Where I'm gonna be staying for a month.
There is the deadline.
This is what Gally wanted me to say. And tell Anastasia. And do the Anastasia. Come here, Anastasia. Just come here.
Okay, back up then.
Ow! That's what he. And then he said, I love you.
Aw, I love Gally too. Okay.
Wait, wait, hold on, wait. Come here. What's wrong with
it?
I just broke in. I can die.
Patrick. No.
so I'm gonna take a walk for the first time.
I think so.
Our first walk in the city.
Yes. Ooh. We're gonna be living around here for 4 to 5 weeks. Is that a dandelion? Yeah. You never find dandelions.
Ready? I'm gonna blow it. Ready?
Never.
Okay, ready?
Blow it.
You guys can't blow flowers.
Blow it.
I didn't blow it.
Blow it, Mila. Blow it hard.
Nice. Let's hope these grow into new little dandelions.
I love both of those houses.
I think it must have hurt them.